Are you? Well, I better not be fucked. Dog in it. It's a nice dog to have, it's nice for your protection. So if there's a bad man coming, just hunt, just let the German Shepherd hunt him down. Captain Jar will be at 100 by then. You know the crap camos, like the adaptive camo, the naval, snow, which one's your favorite, like out of all of them? You know my favorites? Flat naval. It's actually nice to put on the little bird, blue little bird. It's really nice. Yeah, I'd put that, but the Tronda camo is better. Tundra. Frostbite's alright, but it's just not my taste, but my best, my favorite camo, Quick Response. You can't beat the red camo. You just can't beat it. That camo is so sexy, I just love it. Would you agree? The red camo, basically. A red camo for the little bird. The little bird looks the best. Yeah. It looks the best on Scout. Kids try and use a javelin, like an RPG. Captain's good to farm the shit out of this game as well. Be a farm.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think I'm done, Scout? I also saw you. Trying to kill this kid in third person. I'm trying to snipe me. David Davies trash. I met him today. What David Navy? Yeah, he's kind of trash. Who do you think is the worst farmer in history? I don't think there's even one. Who? Oh, I know him. Oh, I remember when I actually beat him a couple of times in the tank. Like he should be embarrassed. Like, he should be embarrassed. He scalped it in the tank and you just beat it, and I beat you, and you're a full-on tank driver with over 100k kills. Be embarrassed, mate. Okay. Where the heck are you going, soldier? Stick with us. We've neutralized Objective Bravo. Attack this objective. What happened? Why the trolls? Must be.
I need you to attack this objective. Lost objective Alpha. I need you to attack this objective. I need you to attack this objective. Attack this objective. Attack this objective.
No.
Hostile heavy armor, north of your position. I got
75 and 1. GG.